Since day one, me being frustrated with the process and the recruitment, I committed very young. And as I said, I never think things as mistakes, but just lessons. I've also had the full support of my family at every game, no matter where I was, the stands would be packed. And having to leave everything and everyone was really new to me. And at one point I felt very low and alone. I felt broken. This was a different type of feeling for me because I'm not like that. I ain't that type of person. The love I have for the game shows wherever I'm at. When I have a ball in my hand, you can see. And this was my ticket out. The love I have for the game shows wherever I'm at. When I have a ball in my hand, money, you can see. And this was my ticket out. I thought a lot about my decision. I want everyone to know that no matter where I go, I'm gonna make a name for myself. I'm saying that now, so just remember. I want to thank all the coaches that reached out to me when I entered the portal. I want to give a special thanks to Shauna Green from the University of Dayton and Melanie Moore from Xavier for giving me, an opportunity and a chance to better myself as a person and as a player. This is probably one of the hardest decisions of my life, but with prayer, I knew where I was supposed to be and where I belong. I want to thank everyone who's helped me with this process, and I'm even blessed to have this opportunity again. I want to thank everyone who has supported me through my ups and my downs. I want to thank my family for 100% standing behind me through this whole process, because it was really tough for me, but with their support, I got through it. I want to give the biggest thanks to the man upstairs for not breaking me, but uplifting me through this whole process. With that being said, I will be committing to the University of Dayton. Come fly with me. Let's go. Hey. Dayton's down too.
I don't need no new homeboys, nigga. I'm straight. You can keep your hands.